So if you're in credit card debt, then you have to pay interest. And depending on how much credit card debt you have, this could mean that you're paying hundreds every single month in interest payments alone. And so today I want to share with you a couple ways where you can avoid interest payments on your credit cards, even if you already have credit card debt totaling thousands. And if you're wondering, no, I'm not going to be telling you to do anything illegal, okay? Just a couple ways in which you can legally avoid paying the interest on your credit cards or the credit card balance. So stick around to the very end of this video so you can hear all the ways in which you could stop paying interest on your credit cards right now today. Now, by the way, guys, credit cards and interest isn't all that bad. I mean, if you don't have money and you have some expenses, right? Let's say medical, or maybe you found a way to make money and you need some money now to start a business, then a credit card could be the difference in you having the opportunity to pursue something that otherwise you wouldn't be able to do. So in this case, paying interest is fine because this is considered good debt. But if somewhere along the way you ended up spending more than you should or more than you could have afforded to, then you may have thousands in credit card debt, and the interest payment alone can keep you in debt forever if you simply keep making the minimum payments every single month. So this topic is really important. Now, I want you to comment down below and tell me, are you struggling with credit card debt? And if so, what have you tried to get out of it? And do you still need help in getting out of credit card debt? Because if you do, just comment down below so I can make some more videos on this subject with helpful tips and tricks to navigate credit cards and debt and play the game so as to make it work out best for you. And with that said, I'm leaving a link at the top of this video somewhere right now to a video discussing how to use credit cards to make money. And you guys can watch that video after this one if you're interested in that. Now, again, if you're seeing me for the very first time or if you're a new viewer here on this channel, my name is Ian. And here we talk about, or I talk about, ways to make money, save money, investing, banking, and all things personal finance related. So if these are topics that will interest you, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. I'll really appreciate it. And also, when you do so, remember, consider subscribing to the channel and turning on the notifications so you can get updated when I post new videos here. And guys, I post a video here or a new video here every single day on YouTube. And yes, you heard that right. You can go look on my history of videos here on this channel and you will see I post a new video here at around the same time every single day on YouTube, even on Sundays. Now, just to make sure you all understand this video and what I'm about to talk about, there are two main things I must mention first, right? So these methods of avoiding interest on your credit cards can and will affect your utilization ratio, which in turn affects your credit score, but only temporarily. So you could have a 720 credit score, and by doing any of these, it could temporarily go down to a 700 and then back up. And I also will be speaking about deferred interest, and this is when you get a credit card where they tell you that you don't pay any interest on your first 6 months or something like that. And what this really means is that for that 6 months, they calculate the interest on all the purchases you make. But then if you don't pay off the bill in full by the due date or the end of that period, then you will get charged all the interest from day one. So now the first way to avoid paying credit card interest legally is to simply just never owe anything on your credit card. Now, this one is very straightforward. So the first way to avoid paying credit card interest legally is to simply never owe anything on your credit card. Now, this one is very straightforward. If you spend $100 today, you have until the statement date. And then after the statement date, you have around 21 days to pay that in full. And if you do pay it in full, then you pay no interest. It's that easy. And this is what I do all the time to avoid credit card interest. Now, the second way to avoid credit card interest, and this one works really well if you have credit card debt and you have a lot of interest payments. Now, this is by doing a balance transfer. So let's say I have $10,000 worth of credit card debt on a credit card or on credit card A. I could transfer the balance to credit card B before the statement period closes and the due date. So I will get almost 30 days interest free on credit card A, and then I'll transfer my balance to credit card B, where I could do the same thing. Now, that only gets me 2 months of not paying interest, which is better than none, but there's even a better way to go about this, right? So let's say American Express, for argument's sake, has a credit card offer, and they offer 12 months deferred payments on all balance transfers. Now, this could be any credit card, and I see these offers all the time from Chase too. But here you could do a transfer or transfer that $10,000 in credit card debt from credit card A and then move it to the new credit card. And then you now have 12 months to pay this debt off without any interest. So instead of making a payment every month to the initial credit card where $350 is interest or the interest payment alone, you could now make the payment to the new credit card and get the debt removed much quicker. Now, like I mentioned before, this will temporarily affect your credit because you've opened a new account and you'll see your score drop by a couple points. But in 3 to 6 months, when you've paid down a substantial amount on that debt, your score is going to go right back up and even better off this time. Now, if you're wondering why any bank or credit card company would do this, right? Why would they allow you to transfer your balance and pay no interest? Well, they're banking on you not paying off the balance and getting into more debt. And also, usually when you do a balance transfer to one of these cards that allow you to go months or even years without paying any interest, if you decide not to pay, then at the end of that period, the interest will be much higher than what you would have been paying on your credit card or the credit card you had initially with the balance before. So if you're going to do this, you have to be committed to get rid of the debt, because if the months pass by and you don't make the payments and take advantage of this opportunity, you're going to be in much deeper debt. Now, there is one downside here, and that is usually you'll have to pay a balance transfer fee of probably 2%. But even so, it's still usually cheaper than paying 35% in interest on that balance, especially if it's a couple $1,000s, right? Now, this brings us to another way that you can pull this off, and it's by getting a credit card from a credit union. So in my experience, I've realized that credit unions will offer balance transfer cards, but some will do it without the balance transfer fees. And even if they do charge a fee, it's either a flat rate fee or just the credit union membership, or it's much lower when compared to regular credit card companies or big banks. Again, you still get about 12 to 15 months to pay off the balance, and if you do so, you pay no interest. So if you have $10,000, $15,000, $20,000, $25,000 in credit card debt, then I would recommend you do this, because this way you'll be able to dig yourself out of the debt in just over a year. Now, if you are in a ton of debt and you really want to do this, I'm leaving a link at the top of this video somewhere at the top of the screen right now, where you can simply transfer your balance, pay a 3% fee, and get over a year and 2 months to pay it off interest-free, so no interest for over a year, and you'll also receive $50 for free just by using the link. And I mentioned this in particular, or this particular card, because it gives you double cash back for your first year. So in the event you need to use it as well, it's an additional benefit for you. Now, that's the Discover Cashback card. And if you want to search around, I'm sure you can find other offers as well, which will do similar balance transfers for over a year with no interest. Now, like I said before at the beginning of this video, if you want to learn more about navigating credit cards, drop me a comment down below, because I can definitely make more videos around credit cards or just about anything that you guys want to hear more about. Now, I could also mention some more options here about not paying interest on credit cards, but those will require you to actually have money and a lot of it. And so if you're in credit card debt, then I think those wouldn't be in your best interest. But even if you still want to learn about them or learn more, you guys can find me on Instagram. Link is in the description of this video, where you can message me at any time. I hope you guys really liked the information in this video, and I hope the information was clear and simple enough for you to understand. And if you'd like to see more videos just like this one, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you can see new videos that I post. And I post a video here every single day on YouTube. Now, if you've made it to the end of this video, comment your thoughts down below and any questions you may have. And be sure to also drop a like on this video, as it really helps to get this video out to more viewers, and I'll really appreciate it. And also, guys, giving this video a like or a thumbs up is completely free, right? Now, also, I've left a couple links down below in the description to free stuff, free cashback offers, credit cards that you can do balance transfers with, and all you have to do is just visit those links down below in the description. Now, if you're a new viewer or subscriber here on the channel, be sure to also check out some of my other videos on high yield savings accounts, checking accounts, investments, credit cards, and ways that you can use and make some extra money, right? Also, guys, I'm leaving a link down below to WEBULL, which is a free, easy to use investment app and platform. And when you sign up by using the link down below in the description, you'll receive 2 free stocks. Now, these 2 free stocks can be anything random, valued at over $1,000. And if you like these stocks, you get to keep them. If you don't like them, then you can simply sell them, keep the cash, or use that money to invest in some other stocks that you'd prefer to invest in. Now, once again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.